Just posted that a donation stand's being robbed.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
Cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead? Going dark, huh? I know it won't last.
My dad can see us now.
I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Roxxon?
My attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. Still the kids looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. Which one's the real you? You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve it.
If that's what it takes.
Man, please, don't do it. Don't throw your life away.
I'll do what I have to, just like you.
It hurt you a little is how I saved your life. I'll do it.
Come on, give yourself away.
Let someone else risk their life to stop the underground. Not you.
For you!
I know I messed up. I let you down.
Lying to me? Manipulating me? Fighting me? Being family enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Hey, the app's saying there's a helicopter flying around like it's possessed.
You see enclosed renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Christmas. I thought he'd come back after the bridge exploded.
Imagine if he pops back up and finds out we killed his protege.
Not an enemy I want.
Both of them.
Yeah!
right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. Exhibit was down that hall. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center? Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Using a shaped memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists...
Whoa, check it out! Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band gap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the TV.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Cultivating agriculture in...
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Like, why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Is this gonna hurt?
Don't let him follow the tape!
Yeah! You're not stronger than us!
Heads up!
You guys take return?
You can't beat all of us! Not them all!
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Dad, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Genki? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please!